Tonight, police in Granite City have a person of interest in custody for a number of bank robberies. Four banks have been held up in the area in just the last 2 months. Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal is live with more on tonight's new developments. Jeff?
Yeah, Tom, about an hour ago, police here telling us that a person of interest is in custody following a fourth bank robbery this afternoon. First, let's show you surveillance photos from this afternoon's robbery. It was at the Bank of Edwardsville on Maryville Road. Employees say the robber suggested to them he had a weapon but never displayed one. Now, nobody was hurt in today's robbery. The suspect took off north on Maryville Road from the bank. That was a few minutes after 2 o'clock this afternoon. And tonight, police here are saying it is possible that the same person of interest in custody held up the Guardian Savings Bank in Granite City. They are also looking into a robbery that happened at the U.S. Bank just a few blocks away. Now, there was also a robbery at the Granite City Steel Branch in Madison. Police did have surveillance from the prior holdups, and they believe that the suspect appears to be the same. So it's possible that person of interest in custody tonight could be responsible for all four holdups. Police say their investigation is not over. Charges could be filed soon, and they will continue to investigate. Reporting live from Granite City, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.